They did right there. They just switched out on Korver and pushed him out a step behind the three-point line.
But Horford cleans up the trash.